My apologies. We just couldn't find a chair big enough for your associate here.
Don't worry about that guy. That big tree prefers to stand. You know what I mean?
That's nice. That's good. You know, your WWE Championship match against Drew McIntyre at the TLC pay-per-view is, in fact, a tables, ladders, and chairs match.
One of the most brutal matches in WWE history. What's your plan?
How are you going to stop the Scottish Warrior?
Well, let me just say this. This is the first time that I have ever faced Drew McIntyre. Ever. Ever. So it's definitely challenging, if you will. But it's pretty simple, guys. I'm going to take a steel chair, and I'm going to wrap it around Drew McIntyre's back until it breaks. A steel chair. And every table that I see, I'm gonna try to put Drew McIntyre through it. Yeah, he'll be coughing up splinters for months, right? I mean, Drew McIntyre, his size, I mean, it's huge, right? His heart, you know, I feel it. His strength, his passion won't mean a thing when I knock him out cold. And I climb up that ladder, and I grab that title, and I get my spot at the top of the mountain as the new WWE Champion!
Phenomenal. That is must-see indeed. I mean, that is if Drew McIntyre makes it to TLC.
Oh,
that's right, John, because the three of us have an opportunity to annihilate Drew and his BFS Sheamus in a handicap match.
That is pretty good, man. I like it, yeah. All right, what do you think it was? Was it pretty good? I liked it.
And I'm the skirt-wearing, agus-eating, sheep-shagging, naughty, Scotty Drew McIntyre.
Oh, and I'm Sheamus. And the only thing bigger than my potato head is my love for drinking whiskey and fighting.
Oh, I love to drink whiskey and fight too.
That may come in handy when I broke kick your arse and take your WWE championship for myself.
You
and me.
Oh, I know you want to try to not to get with the WWE.
Been watching a lot of Liam Neeson movies.
You? So, Trek. You know,